Alright, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. If you like this, leave a like and subscribe. Alright, we got this one. If you hear that noise in the background, this is my fan. It's really hot in this room. Alright, we made it in here from the last time. Playing. So, yeah.
See what's back there.
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
It's locked.
Can't lock a window. What's going on here? Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Why wouldn't he hide it, you know? The thing is that Eugene guy's place, from their camp, the old guy, I guess. Eugene Linden?
Eugene's place.
Yeah, Linden.
For Tommy.
So that Eugene guy's a Firefly person. Wow, okay.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint in Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Damn.
Jesus.
Slow torture with some big Fedra general? No, I don't buy Tommy doing that.
I think it would.
Could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Hey.
Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
The Eugene guy looks like the guy that plays Aquaman on that Aquaman movie.
Hey, found the generator.
Alright, let's do this. I guess that works.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, okay.
Good job with that. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
I found it.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Whoa.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Damn. Alright, what are we supposed to do? Oh. Some over here?
Dina. It's a gas mask bomb.
was so smart. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How'd he get this together? This would have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
Oh, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. What the fuck?
She busted the jar.
I got it open, didn't I?
Sure.
Smells good. I mean, when we stuck here a while, right?
Sure. So zombie the apocalypse, and we're gonna just smoke weed, I guess. Guess that's what happens in the zombie apocalypse.
Can I ask you a question? I don't know, can you? Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
About a 3. Truth. Just playing.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake. Did I say that? I asked you to rate our kiss. I don't know. I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow, like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, well. I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it. What do you think you do? You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. Don't want to stop me.
Oh, snap, shit's about to happen.
This better be better than 6.
Now we're back to this woman.
Okay. Where are they?
Oh no.
Oh shit. Shit.
Run!
Run!
Keep going. How do I get out? Oh no. This one. How do I get out? How do I get out? No!
Give me your hand!
Joel!
We're gonna have to run! There's too many of them! I'll cover you! Keep going! Come on, this way! Through here! Oh shit! Hold up!
Come on, move! Alright, if you like this, leave a like and subscribe and comment for more. Stay sour.